Two members of the US Congress say they are isolating themselves after determining they had contact with a man who had tested positive for coronavirus. Senator Ted Cruz said he had brief contact with the man at the Conservative Political Action Conference nearly 2 weeks ago and would spend the next few days at his home in Texas until a full 14 days had passed since their interaction. Republican Paul Gosar said he had made contact with the man at CPAC and that he and three members of his senior staff were under self-quarantine. His office will be closed for the week, Gosar said in a tweet on Sunday.